This is the bank that closed in 1929. My dad would have lost whatever small savings he had at that time. But when I was a child, I vividly remember coming into the bank with him and going up to the counter, and I thought that it had marble columns inside. But now I realize that those columns are on the outside. The inside is now being used as a decorator's shop, and it's furnished beautifully inside. The balcony is still there from the original bank.